liberty. Startups are going to be the backbone of our country, says Union Minister Piyush Goyal. 24/7 RTGS transaction facility to start from Monday, says Reserve Bank of India. Delhi-Jaipur highway blocked as farmers intensify their protest. As a part of fight against COVID-19, India plans 600 million shots at 100 people per session. Amit Shah meets cops and security officials to preempt any chances of violence in Delhi. In a shocking development, climate change melts Bhutan's glaciers. Experts call it tsunami in the sky. The Indian Defence Forces stock weapon ammunition for 15-day intense war along the line of actual control. India's COVID-19 recovery rate rises to 94.88%. After ODI and T20 series, India-Australia preparing for first day-night match of Test series. Now for the thought of the day. You cannot believe in God until you believe in yourself. This was quoted by Swami Vivekananda. Thanks for watching TV1 India Live. See you again in the next Kids News Bulletin.
Latest update aur khabron ke liye TV1 India ko subscribe kare aur notification paane ke liye bell icon ko dabana mat bhule.